just took off from Neos. Back to the Dark Citadel. Angelo has the Odin's bow. Hunter's bow you can just crack for some reason. We didn't do that. But we just did. And now this is part two. Hero has a sage of stone as well. We hooked up the stairs, so you just go up, and then you go left, and then you go up, and then we keep going up. There's bound to be something up there. What? I don't know. Odin's bow. A little better. You have Eros' bow. Charon's bow, giant bow, great bow, whatever that thing is. But when you buy, the Eros bow made with a short bow, you can make it another way. Party is shaping up very nicely. We can all group heal. Watch. I'm not gonna do shit. Just hide. Watch. There be another heal? Nope. Apparently she has enough. I disagree. She doesn't have enough. Yeah. Yangus agrees. Exactly. Yes, Angelo was incorrect. But he didn't have a Sage Stone. But he healed her anyways. All right. down, down.
Thank you.
Zsa the Cleric. Ocean! Thank you. don't head backwards. Which way do we go? Let's go to the right. Here we go. Don't ever go backwards. That door won't go anywhere. I will that. We go to the right. Door goes nowhere. Of course. Go up here. Right. To the right. Baloney. Oh, never mind. Thank you. the hell is waiting for us here? It doesn't matter. Bring it on. Oh, this is mini Rhapthorne. Right? And then you fight the big Rhapthorne. Yeah. Punk ass. You blue slime, you. Hello? Wait. Alright, there's mini Rhapthorne. This little shit. I mean, this is it. Let's do it.
I've been waiting for you, meddlesome fools. Your pitiful attempts to stop me have been in vain.
Your voice is not scary. Sorry.
Behold, I am the Lord of Darkness, Rhapthorne. My resurrection to flesh has been a long and painful journey.
How do you spell painful like that? I think there's more than one I. Yeah, that was painful to listen to. Get to the point, Rhapthorne.
Pitiful circumstances.
Pitiful.
We have all
such
had
a pity.
To endure along the way. But, humans, now I will unite us in happiness!
Is that a tail, or what? What is... What are you?
From this moment, the world of light and the world of darkness will be
darkness!
And this union shall herald the reign of a new ruler!
Believe it or not, I used to be known as Coach Ruler. That is a true story. In chess class, I was known as Coach Ruler. Yes.
One almighty power to preside over all!
You look kinda weak, you're sparking out.
Of darkness!
I don't think you have enough amps, bruh.
You will revere me.
No, I won't.
And you will offer up your pitiful lives as a mark of your respect and adoration.
Probably not. Two. Yep, that's it. No problem. switch over to Bat Wesley. Let's heal up. Come on up. Good. And we're gonna do a Sage of Stone after this. Hey, good dodge! Dingus! We closed our eyes. We've seen the Temple of... No. Raiders of the Lost Ark. Yes, Raiders of the Lost Ark. Marion, close your eyes! We should call the team. Call him Dr. Vinny Bumbats. You know my doctor? You know my doctor. I can't do most of those jokes because they're not appropriate. But they're all funny. Yeah, kaboom. We can kaboom. You know, kaboom the kaboom. Oh, that's scary. Yes! I'm gonna go ahead and play the white battle mage? Or is it just... What do you call that? A paladin? A white mage plus a warrior or a fighter? Hey, lay that up. Yangus with the kabuff. Okay. Nice. Why not? You know what? Let's call in. Chiles Rian Oswe. Alright. We're gonna have some stuffed chilies kick your ass, jalapeno popper. This guy looks like a stuffed, what is that? It's like an Armenian chili is the grayish one. Those are hella good. Those are so good. I love Armenian chilies. Or you call them peppers, not chilies. Armenian peppers. Out here, that's what we call them. They're not yellow. But let me get that, like, golden bell pepper, you know? Stuff it full of a couple of meats. Some onions, some cheese. Some vegetables. And your bacon. And it's all gravy because you're baking. Your team. Mori! It's all good. It's all good. We're not backing down. This is monster team shit. Huh? Mori will revive anyone who's dead. I said D-E-D dead. I said you are dead. Mori will bring you back. It's not a big deal. You know what? That never is. Again, Dr. Vinny Boombots against Rhapthorne. Let's go. You know my doctor. Dr. Minimum Boss, you know my doctor? You have no idea what that refers to. Rodney Dangerfield. all you need to know. Rodney Dangerfield. The guide, I didn't read it, but just skimming it. Monster teams can have perks. So if we have all the bots on a team, they might have another perk they don't already have. AKA, same with all the titans. And that's deep. I like that. Go. Rhapthorne is going down. Odin's bow. Oh no, that's actually really weak. Okay, be like that. Go ahead and be like that. Watch this. Why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta be like that? Sure I am, but Yusha, hero. Wake up, little Susie, wake up. Yeah. Yangus! I wouldn't put away the weapons if I was you. This guy looks like a floating vegetable, as in a root. Or is a root is a vegetable, not a fruit, right? A root can't be a fruit, it has to be a veggie? Something like that? I don't know. Uh-oh. Are you having a bad day? Gold slot. Wait. It's T-1000. Nope. Okay. What the heck is going on? Ah, that mysterious force. You ain't going nowhere! Via my hole.
This doesn't look good. We've got to get out of here.
Don't stand there. Run! Let me give you some advice. Run! Diagonal. Faster. Oh, we do a spin? Diagonal running is not easy. Rhapthorne Jr. Merked. Merked. Which way do we go? Which way do we go? Well, let's go this way. Tell me Imperia is gonna pick us up like some Lord of the Rings shit, you know? Like, we can't outside, so get me the hell out of here! Oh, you want some too? Bring it on, Jack! Dude, that percussionist is getting down. What do we do? We do you. I don't have a boomerang. Ay. That deuce deuce oh oh. I don't need that, but thank you. Do I need to heal up? Not anymore. Oh, heroes, hello, arrows. They're getting respawned, regened. What is not
Lever!
We'll take them off. How difficult can it be? We've done this thing before. How difficult can it be? There we go. Oi, you lot! I thought we had to fight them. Right. Screw you, Bunky Brewster. That is Bunky Brewster! Statue of Yangus. Let's go. You want to fight or what? Come on. Where you at? Wait. Yusha! No head. Ichabod Crane? Ichabod Crane! Holy shit. Where's my horse? With Medea. Does Ichabod Crane need a horse? I don't know. And where's the pumpkin? It's April, it's not October. Shit. I hate it when I get the wrong month. Ah, you're back. And so are we. We are back. Hit a kick your ass. Call team always goes first. It's weird. Zap? Are you serious? If you're gonna call, alright, if you're gonna call Zap, you better call Zap and Roger. And then we will all dance the whole time and you will win! Are these... This monster AI is stupid. Don't call Zap. First of all, you spelled it wrong. There's another P. And it's Zap and Roger. Okay. Play that shit. Take a note from San Andreas. Play a little bit of Zap and Roger. More bounce to the end. The only one. There are many. Many. Greatest hits. Getting our ass kicked by statues, but it's our monster team! Courtesy of Mori's 200 large fighting force. Mori is fronting this fight. Mori is a proxy in this war. Of course, we're not on the 3D. 3DS, he would be a... would be a participant. But he is now a proxy. Because he fronted us, this team. In a certain point of view. Hey, where you going? Come back! I was gonna make espresso! Dr. Vinny Boombots! It doesn't matter. Once you call the team, that's it. Yep, you go first every time. My doctor is here to see you. The doctor is in the house. That's an old joke. That's an old vaudeville joke. Lady goes to this little town in a vaudeville era.
Yeah!
And not a lady, a guy, excuse me, this is how often I retell this joke. A guy goes, you know, guys in this old Midwestern town, vaudeville era, and goes to see the doctor. And he knocks on the door. And the nurse opens up the door, and the guy's really hoarse. He goes, "Is the doctor it?" And she goes, "What does she say?" The nurse, "Yes, he's sleeping, come on in," something like that, and then they have an affair. It's something like that. It's an old Groucho bit. I've never told that joke, as you can tell, but is the doctor in? That's his favorite joke. Can we kick their asses with the team? I think so. Yep. It wasn't even us. It was the monster team. We have to get the hell out of here. Let me guess. We can't do an outside. Oh, what is it, Rhapthorne? We beat Rhapthorne. It's Imperia. Imperia is keeping us from the evac. Damn it. I'm gonna flip her the bird. Wait a minute, that might not work. If you flip a bird the bird, are they like, yeah, it's like a thumbs up. Actually, that's logical. So if you want to flip off the bird, Imperia, you give her a thumbs up. You're like, "Hey, bird, screw you." Give her a thumbs up. Yeah. Reverse logic on that, bird. Bird is the word. Old lady's ring? Old lady's ring plus 2 defense, right? We have that shit. Hey, you. Megalodons. Wait, isn't Megalodon that huge ass prehistoric shark? Shit! Don't they have a jaw of Megalodon at the National Museum of History? Or the Museum of National... The National Museum of Natural History? In Washington, the Smithsonian, you know? Don't they have a Megalodon jaw there? And it's fucking huge! It's unbelievably big! Or something like that. It might not be Megalodon, but it's... That thing is... The one tooth from a Megalodon is as big as you. It's like that. Yeah. Shit. Well, let's go. We've got Bajaja! Megalodon can go extinct! Although, can I get some of that Megalodon meat to throw in the alchemy pot? You know? Hook me up, game. Come on. Megalodon sushi. No. I don't know if that's a thing. Shark sushi? It sounds weird. But I don't know. Megalodon. Rip. Neos is getting rocked. If you used to live in Neos and you had, say, insurance and, you know, all that shit, blah, 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 and then this happens next, do you have insurance for this with your Neos policy? I doubt it. You're screwed. Okay, something got lifted. We have to fight the... Oh, this boss is a joke, right? What is it, the column or the pillar? What do we fight? I shouldn't have said that, but yeah, Ruin, I think this boss is, from what I recall, is a complete joke. Why would you oof Angelo? Well, whatever. Yeah, oof the kabuff. Yeah, Jess. The hell. Yeah, that's it. One attack. What did he do? It missed! Like I said, this boss is a joke! I mean, you can't miss if you're a boss, right? It doesn't work that way. We're out here doing the most against the boss with the least. Ruin, aka No Boss. Dude, give me some dynamite. This guy gets one attack. This guy hits for 150, and that's it. Whoop! With that oomph is not bad. I mean, the 198 is solid. Play it safe. this is a gimme, right? As far as boss fights, this is a gimme. Whoops. Ruin his ripperoni. Ripperoni. That's a good song, Roni. What's that, BBD? Ooh. Nice. Thank you. The alchemy pot says, thank you very much. Where the hell do I go now? Can I get the hell out of here? All right. What about the items? Bullshit! Nonsense, game. Supposed to go. I don't get it. Where am I supposed to go? There's nowhere to go. Can't fall. Nowhere there. Game, what's going on? Hang on. What about, yes. All right. That makes sense. What's the deal? Nice, kid. Nice flying, kid. Shit! This guy pilots for Ukraine. Put some blue on it! This kid ain't going down. Okay, avoid that whirlwind, yo. Flap that shit. Flap that shit. Yeah, buddy. Rhapthorne got a lot bigger. A lot squared by a lot. A lot to the power.
At last, my soul has the almighty flesh and blood it deserves.
Does it?
The time has come.
Nope.
Now, for the rite of union that will bring the two worlds together as one.
Your mouth isn't moving. How are you speaking like this? Where's your shirt?
Come, my slaves. Devour this vulgar world.
Dark enemies. That's okay. We've got the transport, right? Uh-oh, Imperia, where are you? That staff must be huge. We want that staff! What? Oh! Imperia burst out of one of the floating orbs?
Rhapthorne has opened the door between the world of light and the world of darkness.
No shit.
I was able to come through.
No shit. I just saw that cutscene too.
But in my wake come dark hordes innumerable.
Alright, so they came through, so the dark world comes through, but that means Imperia does as well. Does that help us? Well, saved our life there, otherwise we would have been... There's a joke. What is that old ass joke? It's about a golfer and a parachutist. And the difference between, like, if you pull the cord and it doesn't work, and a golfer that is a duffer. There's a shit and then a splat. There's a joke, but I can never remember it. JP, where the fuck is that joke?
Unchecked, his evil minions will exterminate every living being in this world.
I know you're talking to. We grind like hell. I will take them out and take their EXP and their G and go to the casino in Baccarat. And then throw them on the tables. It's no problem. The economy will be up and running, even though it'll be the end of the world. Isn't that fine? Pandemic motherfucker!
Rhapthorne has already assumed his full physical form. Matters have gone beyond sealing him away now.
Okay, what do we have to do?
Our only recourse is to defeat him in battle.
Bajaja. Bajaja must defeat Rhapthorne. We can do that.
It is the only way to save our world. Now that he has become so powerful.
Let's go.
But the chances of defeating him are slim.
You
are our only hope.
Oh, I'm not overweight. Thank you. I'm not underweight, am I? I'm healthy. I'm at a healthy weight, I hope. Are you my doctor? Dr. Vinny Bumbats is my doctor. You trying to be my new doctor? Imperia? You have to talk to Dr. Vinny Bumbats. I don't even want to talk to him. He just wrote a book. I can't tell you what it's about. It's about a high rise. Yeah, that's it.
You have the blood of a chosen one in your veins. Within you, there shines a glimmer of light.
Dragovian.
But in his current state, Rhapthorne is protected by a mighty shield.
Souls of the Sages. Or what do they call them? Orbs?
We must first break it down, for it renders him impervious to harm.
Same deal. Zoma, Sphere of Light. Same thing.
Hold out your hand.
This is longer. Why are you looking around? This is Imperia. Just hold out your hand, dumbass. Imperia, the goddess, is like, hold out your hand. He's like, what?
That
looking around like, who? Me?
Flute.
Oh, brand new item. Hello. It's gonna echo the orbs, y'all.
We will not be able to penetrate Rhapthorne's shield alone. We will need help.
Got it.
The help of the seven sages. The brave souls who sealed Rhapthorne away long ago.
So the soul is not inside the body. So when the body dies, the soul lives on. The soul is outside of the body. Let me repeat that. The soul is outside of the body, or at least apart from it. Or it's like a field. As in, there's a field that your cell phone has reach to. There's a field that your microwave has a reach to. There's a field. So the soul has a field. It's not, just like the mind, it's not contained within the brain. The mind is not contained within the brain. No. It goes beyond. It has influence beyond. It is not contained within. And we have the souls that are the same kind of thing.
I can feel them. Their will is strong. They have returned to help us to defeat the Lord of Darkness once and for all. They have taken the form of seven magical orbs, each containing the power of one sage. Use the flute. It will aid you in finding them. They are scattered around the world, but you must bring them together.
Right.
If you are near an orb when you play the flute, it will answer you with an echo.
Echoing flute.
Just as there were seven sages, now there are seven orbs. You must gather all seven before returning to me here.
Right.
I too have something I must find, so I must go, but I will return.
What is she looking for?
There is little time. We must hurry.
I can't grind? Yeah, right. Watch me grind like crazy. Watch this. Don't tell me I can't grind. I'm playing a JRPG. Or an RPG or a shooter. Don't tell me I can't grind. Unless you show me a clock that's ticking on the screen, I can grind. Wee wee. Wee wee, monsieur! I mean, mademoiselle. Mademoiselle. Excusez-moi. So they tell you where to find the orbs. All right, we're gonna call it a segment. Because we took down Rhapthorne Jr. Junior! We took down Junior. Now we need the orbs, and then we can go get Papa. That's how it is. So, that's gonna do it for us here. In this segment, next segment, are we going after the orbs? Probably. I don't see why not. I don't see why not. I don't see why not. Yeah. I like that sound. Hey there, priest. You know what I have to say to you? You know what I think about organized religion? About manipulating people via faith? There you go. Alrighty, that's gonna do it for us here. Gonna save to Bajaja. No cash and carry on this one. It doesn't happen because we went too far. Thanks to Marcello. Marcello hates cash and carry. I didn't know that ahead of time, but I know it now. Thank you for watching.